This is the mind-blowing, heart-stopping, blood-curdling, spine-tingling, eye-popping, bone-chilling Puppetmastaz. And they be weekend snorkeling through you like this.
My name is the Wizard.
My name's Mr. Malaka Tusaka.
I'm Smuggle the Bunny.
My name is Mr. Ricardo Prosetti.
We all come from all over the world.
I'm from New York, itty gritty.
I'm originally from Tobago, Africa.
I'm coming from Sicily.
I heard on the radio that they're the puppet community in Berlin.
My mama was watching me and my talent, and she told me, hey, Prosetti, go to Berlin, boy. Go to Berlin.
So I took a plane, my last money, and went there.
I don't know, I just thought Berlin as the next step, you know. First we take Manhattan, then we take Berlin, you know. The next step.
It wasn't hard to find. There's only one pop club in Berlin.
At first, people didn't really notice us so much. But once we started doing music, suddenly, oh, then the people noticed us.
Because that way, people listen to what you say.
The Puppetmastaz was something like the first toy group. There is a puppet rapping, doing videos, doing films, and the old puppet made.
Up now.
Pits, motherfucker. Yeah, no doubt.
Puppetmastaz coming through. Gonna make you go scream. Wick-A-Woo. Holy. Make you believe your ass is made of gold. Flaming good. Now be holding the
crew.
Wow. Flaming good. The zone.
Yeah.
Put the fan to the
dust. All right.
That's how I get down. Then a flick and score.
Puppetmastaz is just like any other band. That's the way I like to see it. It's a jazz thing, you know, and people have to listen to the music, hear what we have to say. That's the most important thing.
Puppetmastaz is a phenomenon. We just went in there. Like, imagine hip-hop is a shop. We went in there and we took what we liked.
But we like to keep it low on a low fly and keep it a jazz thing.
You know, if you want to come large with large pants and large hats and large shirts and big disco balls, you make hip-hop.
We're talking about that song and psycho with the psycho on the microphone. People ask me, why do you look like you jump right
up for a comic book?
There ain't no cartoon, pop up a tune. We
go kaboom.
Yes, 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 I have balls. Pop up a tune. Tears over the sound. 100, 100, 100.
The tour where we started to promote our new album, the tour started off a little bit rough.
We played in some small place with the mountains, and I remember there was some kind of castle.
concert was revolutionary, wasn't it?
Yeah, yeah, it was good. It was echt beutelmäßig. Wir haben die echt gebeutelt.
Ich sag, es sah nicht so aus, als hätte ihr die gebeutelt. Die saßen die ganze Zeit und haben noch nicht mal getanzt und so.
They needed it, man. They needed it.
Ja, sie haben die, das ist ja gerade das Beutelmäßige.
Und es ist emsige Studentenstadt auch, Heidelberg.
Von Studenten, die kannst du nicht erwarten, dass die ihren Arsch bewegen, weil die eh die ganze Zeit immer sitzen müssen. Ne?
Yeah.
Ja, wenn die dann auf einmal den Arsch bewegen sollen, ne, dann erschreckt die das mehr. Ne? Und ich bin auch nicht mehr so beeindruckt jetzt von Heidelberg, jetzt wo ich sehe, es alles zerbombt ist oder was. Ist alles kaputt.
Well, Heidelberg was a little lazy, yeah? Bit shitty, yeah? Because we're used to something different, you know? The audience normally in Berlin, you know, freak out when the Puppetmaster hit the stage. Yeah, and Heidelberg was too lazy, you know?
There's 24 puppets touring around right now under the name Puppetmasters, and we're just trying to get more professional. Touring around with 24 puppets is never an easy thing. We face a lot of discrimination, but under the guidance of the wizard, and Malok tends to really take care of a lot of stuff, we're doing okay.
Yeah. Yeah. Trompete.
Okay, okay, okay. Waking up early in the morning for me, of course, is a pleasure. Yeah, nothing better than that. But I prefer the nighttime. I don't like the light.
Mr. Malak, he's the guy who, basically, he's the guy who holds it down. He's never someone you want to fuck with because he will fuck you up. See what I'm saying? He's had a good run of it, and he's definitely one of the most motivated members of the crew.
Yeah, we came all the way from Munich. I had a long drive, and we're here to sing our new Witty Witty Wow song. We're representing LP in a club called Cookies, and it's all trying to be New York City itty gritty. You're gonna see that now. All right, check it. Yeah, this looks like a typical grocery shop in New York City itty gritty, where you used to buy me grapefruits. But the problem with this grocery shop here in Frankfurt is it's two-dimensional, so you can't actually eat them. But I saw there's some catering over here, so follow me here. What can I say? Like, for me, the tour always is a very exciting thing because I'm like to put my nose in the public places, right? Normally, I'm just hanging out in a box or in a studio, you know. But now I'm more like out there with my nose sniffing and snaffing, sneaking around town, you know. Not used to go leaving in Berlin Underground, but now I'm in Frankfurter. Never been here, have I? All right, enough of that question. Go to the bathroom now, take a shower to be ready for the show.
Many stories have been told.
Many, 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 many.
Many
complication. Being a puppet band on tour is like we're much smaller than other band, and if we step on stage, the turntable and microphone stands, they are like 2 meter high, and we always, like almost all of the time when we arrive in the club, we have to tell them, lower the microphone stand, can I have the turntables on the floor, you know, all that kind of stuff. It sucks.
The good thing about touring is that the installation outside of yourself is always changing. That makes you very aware of where you are.
The crew is real tight together, you know. Like when we're in Berlin, like each of us is doing his own thing, you know. I'd be doing my splatter movies, and them others is doing their side projects, you know, sidekicks. And on tour, we are focused. It's just doing Puppetmastaz.
And I like also that the feedback from the people. Without the feedback from the people and the puppets, there ain't no good music.
Do you want another track?
Stick to the one, you know. And the humans, they always like, a lot of humans, they try to bullshit me, you know. They talk about their problems. But for Puppet, they ain't got no problems because they don't compare the one and the other.
I think we really try hard for making songs that human can understand as well.
We are not too much into hiding things. We like to keep it straight out.
But some of the stuff, we like to have them cryptic.
There's always a big discussion with, like, human hip-hoppers, you know?
We're supposed to be on the wall, you know? But we came off the wall. We kind of like, from the sketchbook, you know? We kind of like from the graffiti wall. But somehow we came off. And that's, for some hip-hoppers, that's an embarrassing fact.
The real hip-hop scene. Yo, we is the real hip-hop scene. What are you talking about? You think they don't take us seriously? Oh, you better not mess with the black limousine, Mr. Malaka Tushaka. Damn right.
Day off, we go walk around, see the sights, And, yeah, trying to relax a little, you know, from all the stress.
We like to listen to the flow, you know? Listen up, there's music in the air.
Can you hear this? Can you hear? Can you hear the sound of the water?
Let me in line. What you mean line? You mean put me in line?
Yeah, one big shout out to nature, to everybody. Forget about club culture, forget about party, disco, rave and all that shit. This is nature.
Puppetmastaz, people think it's because the music will come around the place. But it's because we like to get our smell all over the place, all over the globe. So people understand our smell. It's not about the music, you know, for me at least.
What is it all about? Who knows? That's a good question. Maybe that's what we're talking about. We're asking the basic questions. Survival? Puppet theocracy? Marking our district? Making the Wick-A-Woo?
And it's, I guess, what the Puppetmastaz is. It's all about the Wick-A-Woo soup.
The soup is a symbol for all kind of things we do. The Wick-A-Woo is the magic potion.
Wick-A-Woo is a thing of perspective, you know. For each squitter, it's different. Sometimes Wick-A-Woo is a table. Sometimes Wick-A-Woo is able to rock it.
Too much philosophy from the bunny. Alright, the Wick-A-Woo is a very simple thing. It's just the wick and the woo.
No more. If you want to see them stars, don't you lie. No more.
Hey, wizard. Yeah? Don't you sometimes think you should be crawling back to the ocean where you belong? What do you mean crawling back to the ocean? I mean, like, you're a fish. I'm not a fish. I'm a lizard. No, you're a fish. You should be crawling back to the ocean. Or you be crawling back to the ocean. Fuck you, stupid bunny. I mean, you don't have to be hanging around with the crew all day. Sometimes it's good to be alone a little bit. But yeah. Tonight, relax at the ocean. Here in Hamburg City. Yeah.
Flick!
Hey, bist du mit Nuggets von Puppetmastaz?
Ja,
ja. Du heute Abend hier?
Mhm, ja.
Schön.
Ja, voll und rum.
Voll und rum.
Ja,
ja. Na super, dann komm.
Okay. The flight supposed to turn me on, and it did.
Please come back to Mars. I'll be long together. Come to me, let us be sweethearts again, and then let us part. No.
Of course, we get around, you know, we're like touring worldwide, you know, and of course, sometimes you need some nice where you can get some hugs on.
I like the groupies if they have bling bling, you know, something shiny, you know, something like nylon stockings.
I like human girls, but somehow I can't really deal because they're so high up. So I like to bring puppets to the backstage. But somehow no puppets show up in the concerts. I don't know what's wrong.
Mirror, mirror on the walls.
Earning lots of money is definitely part of the plan for the Puppetmastaz. We like money. It's very good, very comfortable for our beds. We use it to put in our pillowcases.
Yeah, with the next album, we plan to have a hit and a radio. And I hope everybody's going to see what great nose I do have here and going to show it off in public.
I guess we're going to do more in direction of video.
You got cameras. You got catering, you got a big chair, you can be bossy.
It's much more of a hassle to tour around than to send your picture around the world.
In 1 year, we're gonna be on every yogurt cup you get.
Personally, I want to open a hotel on the moon with my royalty advance, so you can watch out for that. The Wizard's Hotel on the moon coming very soon. Just chilling, relaxing in the jacuzzis, enjoying the life of a rock star. I think that's what we all want.
Whoa. Fantastico.
So. Puppetmastaz on the way to Barcelona. Yes, we're gonna be on ya, Barcelona. I think we're gonna be on the main script because we're gonna be having a big stage. We're gonna have massive catering. You know, I put it on a rider. 10 tons of carrots, put it on a rider. Better be there, Peach. Yeah.
Now we get chunky with the bumblebee prosthetic coming and then live beats on the first of all. Yeah, we got them sober, so the pop, so the sap. Yeah, what you say, prosthetic?
We went straight to the sauna complexo and we went to the sauna hall. We saw like hundreds, thousands of bands, you know, and like get them quickly getting jumping, you know.
Behind my back,
behind my back, them people is, them people lights is scrambling up like donuts and I don't know, it's lots of them. And what else I can say about this rave? Yo, Sona, yeah, getting in the place. Yeah, we're gonna save this one tomorrow. Yeah, I'm excited to do this it. Because bumbling around like collecting the honey from A to B, you know what's on, yo. FX Twin is here, but he ain't got no costume. What else can I say?
I get kissed all over everywhere where I go. And there's another puppet supporting band, you know what I mean? There's like a little penguin joining the stage, you know? But it's very quiet. I think it's kind of wacko.
See down there? That's the stage we're gonna play tomorrow. It's the biggest stage I ever played with my honey. Tap.
Hello. Hola. Hey, how you doing, guys? You know, everybody's... Hey, move it. I'm a professional, you know. Get off. Piss off, man. Piss off.
So viele Leute, es macht mich total fertig. Auf die Füße haben sie mir getreten. Sie passen überhaupt nicht auf die ganzen Menschen. Überall nur Alkohol und Musik. Ich glaube, ich werde woanders hingehen. Einfach mal zum Strand. Whoa, mama mia, look at that, man. Hey, konnichiwa. Quanto costa la cerveza?
1.50, questa la cerveza.
1.50.
So, San Miguel. Más tarde?
No. Thank you.
Der Sand ist so heiß, dass die man kommt nicht gerade fleißig drauf, auf jeden Fall. Man kommt richtig unfleißig drauf eigentlich.
Here we go. Let's do this. All right, Puppet Masters. What do you say to people who say that the puppets aren't real? That humans are pulling the strings to the puppets? Is there any truth to that?
People is constantly trying to get Prosetti and me paranoid, but you know, I read in a lexicon there's always a puppet behind a puppet to drop sick on another puppet that's behind a puppet to drop.
And what is a puppet? What's the true meaning of a puppet? Can you answer that question for me?
It's something between a thing and a creature, you know, and that's what actually those humans is too. I mean, we are all mechanics.
Okay, guys, and what time is your show today? You guys got a show today at Sonar, right?
Yeah,
Puppet
yeah.
Masters, where are you playing? In the big room, right? Outside?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And what time?
I think it was about 6 o'clock.
Okay. I think it's 6:20 in the big room. You all come down on the radio, Puppet Masters, live. Let's check it out.
Never get nervous before the show. I'm a pro. All the Puppet Masters are pros. Pros. Professional. We're gonna rock it. Sonar style. Puppets coming to take over the humans. Wick-A-Woo!
Are you ready for Pet Sounds?
Yeah!
Yeah!
Get your glow sticks out. It's Mirage, don't worry about it.
Say, no matter what.
Buck One yeah. Express. Yeah. But next time this yeah. film should be longer.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I love that shit.